Good morning, students. Welcome to English language class. Today I'm going to explain nouns, number, gender. So children, what do you understand by numbers? So I'll tell you, numbers, it refers to the count of a noun or pronoun. So here is some exercises. Number one is, arrange the nouns from these sentences in the correct columns. So firstly, we will arrange our nouns. What do you understand by nouns, children? Noun is any name of any person, place or thing. So in the first sentence, there is teacher. Teacher is a noun here. Crayons and box is also noun here, but in numbers, there is two kinds of numbers, like singular and plural. Singular number, it refers to the count of only one of a noun or pronoun. And plural number, it refers to the count of more than one of a noun or pronoun. So we will fill it in one or many. So the teacher is a singular here, so we will write it in singular, T-E-A-C-H-E-R, teacher. After that, crayons and boxes, these are plural numbers, plural nouns, so we will write here crayons and boxes. After that, we are going second point. We saw a few monkeys on a tree. So we is a pronoun here and this is plural. We is a pronoun here and this is plural. So we will write in we, in many. And monkeys are also plural and tree is a singular because there is a tree. A tree means one tree. So tree we will write here, tree. And monkeys are plural here. After that, in third point, there were benches in a circle for people to sit. So benches are plural and circle and people are also plural here. After that, fourth one, she is a singular here. So we will write she here in the singular. And yellow color is also singular, so we will write in one. Now in this way, children, you will complete this exercise. After that, we are moving on the next exercise. Here is some learning points. Nouns that show one are called singular nouns, and nouns that show many are called plurals. Yes, many are called plurals and one are called singulars. We have learned that singular nouns can be changed into their plural form by adding s, es or ies or ves. Yes, children, if we want to change our singular into plural, so we will add s, es, ies or ves. So let's do the exercise. Exercise A. Write the correct plural forms to complete these sentences. So here in this exercise, we will fill our plurals. So firstly, number one, the wolf is sleeping. So the wolf is noun here and this is singular. Wolf's plural is wolves. We will remove F and we will replace of F, V-E-S, wolves. So the wolf plural is wolves. Second, she ate an egg and a berry. She ate two eggs and eight berries. We will add IES in berries. Wherever there will be Y, we will remove Y and we will add after that IES. And wherever there will be F or FE, we will remove F or FE and we will add VES. And then we will make our plural. Now after that, point number 3, do you have the video from yesterday? Do you have the videos? What is the plural of the of this word? Videos. Videos. We will add S only. After that, fourth one, his wife is wearing a pretty dress. So wife. Wife is a noun here and dress is also noun here. So wife, wife's plural is wives. We will remove FE and we will add VES. And dress, dress plural is dresses, DRESSES, dresses. So in this way, children, you will complete your exercise. These are plurals. After that, we are going on next page, that is, now discuss in pairs if these words can be transformed from singular or plural by using SES or IES or VES. Man, like man, root, mouse, foot, house, child. You will notice that the plural form of man, mouse, foot and child do not follow any rules. Plural forms like those which change almost completely are called irregular plurals. So children, those words who change, which change almost completely their meanings or completely their, they change completely their words, these are called irregular plurals. So now we are going on exercise B. Rewrite these sentences using the plural form of the nouns. Make other necessary changes. Okay, one is done for you children. He is cutting a cake. So he is a pronoun here, but he is singular also. So we will change into plural. So he will be changed into they. And cake is also noun here, but it is singular. So we will change into plural. Cake plural is cakes. After that, next, second one, the man is reading a story. So the man here is talking about a one man, but we will write here plural. So man's plural is the men. The men, men, the men. The men, now there is many men, so we will use R. Is singular here and R is plural here. Reading a story. Here is talking about a story means one story, but we are writing plural here, so we will write stories. S-T-O-R-I-E-S, stories. So this is the plural of story. Now after that, point number 3, the child is eating a sandwich. So child is singular. Here is talking about a one child, but we will write its plural. Child's plural is children. So children, you can see it's completely changed. Children, and there are many children, so is singular here, we will write are. The children are, not a sandwich, because this is singular. Sandwich, a sandwich means this is singular, but we will write here plural. Sandwiches, S-A-N-D-W-I-C-H-E-S, sandwiches. Got it, children? After that, fourth point, the house is beside Nehru Park. So here is talking about a house, only one house, but we will write plural. So the houses. So the houses is, we will write R because we are writing plural in this exercise. So is plural is R beside Nehru Park. So children, in this way we will complete this exercise. Okay, now we are going on the next. C. State the plural form of these commonly used words. So we will write here our plurals. Die. One has been done for you children. Die. Dies plural is dies. Completely change. You can see. We are not adding S, ES or VES, IES. It's completely change. Ox. Ox. Plural is oxen. It is also completely changed. Louse. Louse plural is lies. It's completely changed. Tooth. Tooth plural is teeth. It is also completely changed. Fifth. Cactus. Cactuses. So, after that, goose, geese, plural is geese. Index, indexes. Syllabus, syllabuses. So children, these were your numbers. Numbers are two types, singular and plural. And those which never, which change their completely, their word completely, they called irregular plurals. So children, hope you will like it.